Welcome back to Let's Play Daggerfall Unity. Blind. I'm always a little nervous when I see text about ghostly whales and stuff. It doesn't look like anything like that. It looks very pretty out here. Okay. So, what we're doing here is we have another Meet the Necromancers. So I'm not sure this artifact, I'm not sure if it's the Sanguine Rose again or another artifact. So in case it is a different artifact, let's go to the Cairn of Vladivarar. And get out. I'll just do this thing first. I think it doesn't count when I'm already healed, but I try it anyway. So, just in case it crashes. Here we go. Lockpicking improved. Broken potches. Open grave yawns in your path. Whoa! Okay. You're the friend. They're not. Bear witness the strength of the dead. Oh, we summoned! Oh, look at those things. There's too many enemies. Back, you curs. And they'll still shoot me with arrows, too. Ow. Oh, they're not good at all. Oh, I'm tripping over stuff. Forgot. I have this. Another ghostly whale. Alright. I also have this. Jeez, man, these things are tough. I have no idea where I am now. Undead things, aren't you? It's stuck in a tree. Sheesh. zombies. You see a person relaxed in some tall grass. Stealth is an important skill for us hunters. Your prey won't run away if they don't know you are there. Yeah, well, they surprised me. I wasn't able to use stealth. Stop criticizing me. That's an oinky sound. Whoa. Frame rate down to 6. What did the pig do to my... What did the pig, wherever the pig was, do to my frame rate? Oh, you're not one of the enemies, are you? Sorry about that. Ouch. My bad. I'll just take these things. Thought you were one of the others after me. Speaking of the others, where are they? Ah! I see you! Not much of a problem with that. Thought you're zombie friends? Okay, maybe you are. Where's the other one? Ah! Oh! I'm really low on mana and health. I believe there's one more. Like to steal things. I got this one, right? Yeah. Where are you? Tripping over stuff. What? He just fell down from the sky. I saw that. Ow. You feel somewhat bad. I might die. Oh my god, really? Hold on a second. My frame rate got hit. I just realized it might have knocked me out of sync. Forgot about my healing device. Ah! Oh, I don't even need it. Twigs. Northern variety twigs are always the best twigs. Okay. So, I was trying to look for this place. That didn't quite work out for me, did it? Cairn, yeah. No friends this time? And I'm full and everything again. Awesome. Didn't travel far, though. I couldn't have. Surprised. I guess everything just fills up by default. This couldn't be an entrance. This looks significant, doesn't it? It is! Cool! It's a giant cairn. Well, I was gonna rest, but I don't have to now. Alright, so let's see what message will be left for us here. A message of a mummy attacking us. Wasn't even making any noise. Loot. Small statue. Well, we can carry stuff. Put that book in there. Looking forward to reading that. Now you should be able to pick up the statue now. And we'll immediately deposit it. This thing was 15 kilos last time. The last time we tried to pick one up, yeah. Okay. I hear das Bat. We get to see the awesome skeleton warrior again. 3D version. He sounds the same. He just looks different. Look at that torch. That's a bulky torch right there. Hello? Doom Bat. Peekaboo. Ah! That's an interesting place to leave loot. Makes me rather suspicious that there's some kind of trap. Right? Maybe not. What the hell? Bamboo, a palm, and a scarab. Cool. Well, nothing. No secrets in here. Alright, we'll go back. Take the other tunnel. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Much for a straightforward dungeon, at least so far. Makes you wonder who builds these places and why. Like a cairn, is this to house the dead? Got a way down there. Tunnels. Whoops. Oh. Awkward. Right, now it's getting a little more complicated. Crap! Look at him spring to action. I thought I was gonna sneak up on you and get backstabbed. You stinker. Dare you be aware of my presence. Play like chase you around the table. Oop. Chase me around the table. Oop. Not supposed to jump on it. It's to go around. Oop. That's you, right? Not another one? Just making sure. On God, fiend. 1 point left. Ugh, gotcha. I'll loot his femur. Very good. A little ways to go. Okay, I got a door here. Goes down. Goes down, man. Who's shaking those maracas? Alright, my back's not my backstab, my lock picking went up. 8%. I don't know what that means. I can pick what level locks at 8%. I know I'm capable of 2 sometimes. Level 2 lock. Nothing in here. No secrets. Continue on, hold on a second. Okay. That looks interesting. Hello, Spider. Okay. I don't even know where I've... Okay, I haven't been this way. Came from there. Alright, so we'll go forward this way. We're going up. Bumpity bumpity over here. Could be just ambient sound. This above the ground loot pile. A giant scorpion stinger, 2 of them, and a small one. What's ingredients? A small, okay, 2 giants and a small. Got it. A root bulb, southern, and a holy dagger. And liquid. Liquid, baby! Boo! Down here then. I got some red light. I can't tell where it's coming from. There's no light source to be making that light. It's not that I can see. Oh brother. Another zombie. Might be one, the one with the note though. Did I come from there? I did. Oh wait, no I didn't. Nope, no I didn't. Alright, let's go up there. It's funny how it goes so fast going up. spider. Never heard a spider purr before. Oh, we're back here to the table. So then I have not been to this section. So, let's put a save here. Let's try to figure out which way we've been, which way we haven't. That continues on that way. If we make a left. Yeah, let's go left. How's my dagger doing? It's worn condition. I have to get this fixed soon. Oh, is this dead end? Mm-hmm. Okay. So as far as this way, I know there's a way I didn't go, at least one way. This way. Yeah, I didn't go that way. Alright, so we'll go forward and bear left. Potion of water breathing. Who tends these torches? I can picture the mummies going around lighting them. Maybe that was the torch tender, tenderer, torch tender person. Oh. Six whole gold pieces and holy water. That goes up. Well, let's go this way first. Goes down. Look at, haven't been that way now. No, brother. Intersection here. Oh, hi. Come on, you leathery winged thing. Red poppy root tendrils. If I get full, I'm just dropping the statue because that's probably another 15 kilos. Never like rooms like this because things can hide back here quietly. quiet, though. Sorta. I'm back over here. Well, I haven't gone this way. Yeah, I don't know if that's a mod that adds that. Or if not, maybe something can be modded out. If the base game does that, random door opens and closes. I don't like it. I know there's really nothing opening and closing doors. But at the moment, I think there might be something doing that. Huh. Hmm. I was expecting a bat to be in here. This way, right? Where am I? Yeah. Down. There's still that other way that goes up. Or was that going down and it went up this way? I don't even know. Coming across the bend here. Well, because I want to see what kind of artifact is being offered to me. I wish they would have specified it in the letter. Instead, I have to go find another letter. And for all I know, it'll be the same artifact, and it might override my artifact, which I haven't even used yet. Just a bat. You're banging yourself around in there. Secrets. Reveal your secrets. There are no secrets. Where have I yet to go? Have I gone this way? Apparently I have not gone down this way, okay. So we split, but... Looks like I've gone either of these ways. Right. More light flickering. Will there be a light source this time? Oh. Nice.